Leviticus chapter 19 is just some various laws, like do not eat meat with blood still in it. Do not cut hair at the side of your head or clip the edges of your beard. Yeah, there's some people out there who say beards are anti-Christian.
Read Leviticus.
Do not lie. Do not deceive one another. Do not swear falsely by the name of the Lord. So profane the name of your God. Do not defraud your neighbor. Yeah. How neat. Basically, it's like some clarifications of how to do things. That is Leviticus chapter 19.